गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी। ओनली 14 पीपल है। हेलो जी, हेलो।
यस सर, गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैडम। ओके, आई विल स्टार्ट मैडम, नो प्रॉब्लम। थैंक यू मैडम। ओके ओके। हेलो, तो टुडे टॉपिक सरफेस प्लेनर और जॉइंट है। सरफेस प्लेनर ये जॉइंट है और सरफेस प्लेनर इज ए वुड वर्किंग मशीन यूज्ड टू प्रोड्यूस फ्लैट सरफेस अलॉन्ग ए बोर्ड लेंथ अलॉन्ग ए बोर्ड लेंथ अलॉन्ग द ग्रेन सरफेस प्लेनिंग के लिए दैट इज कॉल्ड वुड वर्किंग jointer or surface planer. The jointer derives, that is a planer. What is the that name Ayana? The primary function of producing flat edges on board prior to joining edge to edge. There are a face side, face edge, face center. The face actually only two operations. Face side only one side. फेस साइड प्लेनिंग एंड फेस एड की प्लेनिंग दो एड की प्लेनिंग करके जोड़ने के लिए पर है वाइडनिंग जॉइंट इट कॉल इसका नाम सरफेस प्लेनर और जॉइंट है। तो पार्ट सरफेस प्लेनर का क्या क्या पार्ट है? एक्चुअली बेस, बेस मीन्स दिस इज द बेस, क्या पूरा बेस है। फ्रंट टेबल, जैसे this is called the front table, the rear table, it is called the fence, the guard, cutter block, इसके बीच में एक cutter block है, cutter block के साथ blade and a knife, blade lock bar, knife means blade, blade and blade lock bar के साथ इसे जोड़ रहे, इसे दो hand wheel है, इधर एक hand wheel, इधर एक for adjusting front and back, rear table, front table, actually hand wheel there, and a motor, and there is this handle for moving the fence. The parts of surface planer. It's a base made by cast iron. It supports all parts, actually ALL, all parts. Front table made by cast iron. It is used to feed the timber while planing. Front table is to feed the timber while planing. Next, rear table. Rear table is made by rear table made by cast iron. It is used to support the timber while planing. So front table में इसे feeding है. Next is the support है. उसके बाद that is sorry sorry fence. It is made by cast iron used to support the job while planing. So square the 90 degree planing करने के लिए face side and face side the 90 degree प्लेनिंग के लिए और एनी डिग्री कल समटाइम्स क्या एनी चैम्परिंग और बेवल है चैम्पर बेवल क्या करने के लिए उससे फ्रंट व्हील रोटेट कर सकते हैं। इट हैज हैंड व्हील विथ रैक एंड पिनियन टू एडजस्ट दी टू रिक्वायर्ड स्पेस। इसके क्या इधर टू कम टू एडजस्ट करने कितना क्या साइज का छोटा प्लेनिंग के लिए मोटा प्लेनिंग के लिए एडजस्ट कर सकते फ्रेंड रैक एंड पिनियन से। फिर हमारे साथ क्या हाथ से करना चाहिए बट एक हैंड व्हील से फाइन एडजस्टमेंट करते सुलभ इजिली आएगा जाए। एंड गार्ड which is made by mild steel sheet, or in short form MS sheet. MS sheet or mild steel sheet covers the motor and the inner parts of the machine. Cutter block made by cast iron. Actually, cutter block made by cast iron. It has pulley. It has a V groove pulleys are there. They coupled with the motor pulley through V belt. One side is a bar. It has a blade and a nice lock bar. It is used to finish or plane the chamber. Nice lock bar or a blade lock bar. Blade lock bar made by cast iron. It is used to hold the knife along with the cutter block. So now the cutter block knife बीच में एक ब्लेड रखने का क्या बोल्ट एंड नेट साथ टाइट करना चाहिए टू होल्ड द ब्लेड विथ अ नाइफ लॉक बार. उससे ब्लेड प्लेनर नाइफ और प्लेनर ब्लेड मेड बाय हाई स्पीड स्टील. पहले हाई स्पीड स्टील ब्लेड अवेलेबल नव से इसे टंगस्टन कार्बाइड टिप ब्लेड आर अवेलेबल टू प्रोड्यूस smooth finishing of wood. Whereas the high speed steel blade life is come less, but the TCT blade the life is more and we can get a good finish also. The handle made by cast iron. There are two handles, one for front table and another for rear table, to adjust front and back during blade fitting. The blade fitting at karne ka time kya hai, while fitting the blade we can remove the front and back labels to jodha hi se gap bana chahiye to fix the blade. The motor different horsepower motors available to particular machine. For a light duty machine 3 HP, for a heavy duty machine 7 HP. It's a different motors we can choose according to machine. And it has a pulley that is called a motor pulley. It's a cutter head pulley or a spindle pulley. Then it's coupled with a V belt. It's a surface planer operation. What is the operation? Surface planer operation, surfacing, edging and the beveling. The surfacing means the face side and the face edge, only two face side and face edge, the two faces. And the good the beveling, actually the beveling karna or edging means this is a corner mein just a sample karne ka. The surface cleaner ka care and maintenance. What is care and maintenance? The knife edge should be parallel with the outfeed table. The outfeed table ka parallel mein hona chahiye. And the cutting depth 0.5 to 1 millimeter to be planed. We adjust the table, front table, just 0.5. Only 0.5 to 1 millimeter ka planing karke easily planing kar sakte. Finishing जब सरफेस फिनिश मिल जाएगा इसलिए वी कैन फॉलो द डेप्थ 0.5 टू 1 मिलीमीटर. डो नॉट प्लेन नॉट पीसेस इसे डो नॉट प्लेन नॉट इसे नॉट इसे डेड नॉट लेग नॉट इसे नॉट पीसेस डोंट प्लेन एंड डोंट प्लेन अपोजिट ग्रेन. से एक बार प्लेनिंग करने के समझ जाते इसे अपोजिट ग्रेन गए चल फिर अपोजिट ग्रेन में मत करना चाहिए. Don't plane wooden pieces below thickness of 12 millimeter. The maximum minimum 12 millimeter. So the upper part of the finger will met with the accident. It will with the accident. Don't plane wooden pieces below thickness of 12 millimeter. So check blade. Barbar check karna padega. Don't stand. So back of the operator, there is a operator. So you you don't stand there. Avoid nail, screw, stone, wooden pieces. Avoid the nail, screw, and the stone, wooden pieces. Always use safety gauze. After working, clean the machine and apply oil. Next is thickness planer. Thickness planer is a woodworking machine to trim boards to a consistent thickness throughout their length and flat on both surfaces. It's a thickness planer, you know, to trim the wood to required thickness or to required width. Though fill it face edge only surface planer mein finishing karna chahiye. Uska baat hai kya which required thickness and width we can plan the in this machine. This is a infeed roller, cutter head, actually it's the outfeed roller. This is a table, just the direction. It's a base made by standard, a table made by the custom. It can be adjusted to required size. The table can adjust up and down. Anti-kickback roller or infeed roller is a made by custom. It has a parallel teeth. It's a circular rod made. It's a teeth are there or grooves to control kickback while planing of timber. Planing timber can cutter is automatically the wood will come back. So arrest karke anti-kickback roller is there to arrest the back. Outfeed roller made by cast iron. It has a smooth surface finish. It is used to push out the wood after planing. The finished rod is there, and the wood will become outside. It's a French pressure bar made by cast iron. It along with a cable to move smoothly the cutting wood while planing. Rear pressure bar made by cast iron. It along with the cable to move smoothly the wood while planing. It's a cutter block. Made by cast iron. It has a coupled with the motor, pulley with the wheel belt. Cutter block made by cast iron. It has a pulley coupled with the motor pulley through wheel belt. It has blade and a nice lock bar. It is used to finish the plane with timber. Nice lock bar, same as a surface planer. Same made by cast iron. It is used to hold the knife along with the cutter block. And the made planer blade, high speed steel and tungsten steel. Okay, thickness planer operation. What are the operations? Say thickness planing and width planing. Thickness planing also. This is it is called a infeed roller. It's an outfeed roller. It has a teeth. Infeed roller has a teeth. That is called anti kickback roller is there. It is smooth to the surface. And after finishing, the wood will get a smooth surface finish. This roll is a smooth finish. This is called a chip breaker. It is a table there is a row, roller is there. What is the use of this roller? To move the smoothly, the wood will go smoothly. So without roller, actually we can we apply the oil to feed the smoothly. But roller is there, automatically it will. Roller is there, automatically it will go the smoothly to bar. That is a pressure bar. We have front pressure bar, rear pressure bar. So what is the fitness plan as a canon maintenance? The dog plane, warp and fixed bed board. Actually, warp is the bend. The defect of timber is bowing, warp and twisting. पहले क्या करना सरफेस प्लेनर में फेस साइड एंड फेस साइड की फिनिशिंग करने के बाद थिकनेस प्लेनर में प्लानिंग करना चाहिए. सम कुछ लोग कहना सीधा थिकनेस प्लेनर में काम कर रहे हैं ना डोंट प्लेन रॉड ट्विस्टेड बोर्ड एंड प्लेन एंड स्क्वायर पीसेस ओनली टू बी प्लेन दैट इज प्लेन एंड स्क्वायर पीसेस ओनली to be planed and adjust the table depth at 5 to 7 millimeter is sufficient for finishing. 0.5 meter best and a minimum length of wooden pieces 460 millimeter, the minimum length. क्यों ना इधर के इधर सर से बैठना चाहिए उधर से बाहर आने के ना ऐसे minimum length 460 millimeter चाहिए. Minimum length of pieces continuously. Minimum length of pieces don't plane continuously. And they don't plane below thickness of 6 millimeter. Below thickness of 6 millimeter don't plane. There will the piece will be broken. While planing, operator should be stand left side. After working, clean the machine and apply. टाइप से देर इज ए फिटनेस प्लान है टू टाइप से. एक्चुअली वन साइड फिटनेस प्लान है ओनली वन साइड इज ए कटर ब्लॉक. यहाँ पर ओनली कटर ब्लॉक है ओनली वन साइड ओनली प्लेनिंग कर सकते बट इसे डबल साइड फिटनेस प्लान है इसे अबाउ द एक कटर ब्लॉक एंड इसका टेबल के साथ एक कटर दो कटर ब्लॉक यूज कर देंगे. This is a two types are there. If you are not wait for me. सरफेस प्लानर है इसे सरफेस प्लानर. एक्चुअली दिस इज ए न्यू टाइप ऑफ कटर ब्लॉक. पहले एक्चुअली प्लेयर ब्लेड था नाउ दिस इज कटर चिप्स. वी आर वहाँ पे बेंगलुरु एग्जीबिशन में देख लिया ना दिस टाइप ऑफ कटर ब्लॉक. न्यू मॉडल मशीन न्यू मॉडल सरफेस प्लेनर. पैरेलल ब्लेड वाले दो टाइप है ना पैरेलल ब्लेड्स अगर सर्कुलर take a fine adjustment. Level. Set the any degree. You set the any degree. The dust collector. This is the bottom of the dust collector. This is the one side thickness planner. One side thickness is that this is called a molder. We are having this type of machine, but there is no attachment. But it's this type of in our institute. This work is similar. This is a cutter blank, smooth to the cutter blank. Yeah, this one, table adjustment. Table locking. The molding, the corner may descend. The lid is coming. double sides there. Okay. Single partner, double sided relationship. This is actually anti-kick roller. And as a kickback roller. Next topic is returning letter. So that we just follow that. Our both the 37 minutes, 40 minutes is. Returning is a form of woodworking. That is used to create wooden objects on a lathe. Returning differs from most other form of woodworking in that the wood is moving while stationary tool is used to cut and shape. Actually, in returning, in between center, the job will rotate. Job is rotating. Job is rotating, but the tool is stationary. Stationary means the same as that is called stationary. Only job rotating. Many intricate shapes and the design can be made by turning wood. You can a different shape of flower vases or bowls. There are two distinct methods of turning wood. The spindle turning and a bowl or face plate turning. It's a, there is an in-between center also on turning. Let's start on turning. So in-between center, we make a flower vase or any chair legs, cross legs. But in face plate, we make a bowl, bowls and a pot something. The pots. Bed, headstock, mortar and the pulley, spindle and the pulley, knife center, bed center, base plate. Actually, base or bed made by cast iron कैसा है इसे टेबल है से डिफरेंट साइजेस अवेलेबल 4 फीट 6 फीट 8 फीट है डिफरेंट लेंथ ऑफ टेबल अवेलेबल इसे इट इज कॉल्ड हेड स्टार इन हेड स्टार हेड मोटर पुली स्पिंडल पुली और sometimes pulleys are there, sometimes gears are there. So, but in this machine, that it has a gear. Say it has a gear. Say, it can control the speed of machine. Speed of machine. So required RPM. That is how it starts. So that tool rest, tool post, tool rest. Full name is tool post, but it is called the tool rest. It is tail stock. Tail stock is a second pinion wheel is there, the handle, and then it is a pinion wheel is there. So we can rotate it to start the job before the turning. It's called the wheel. We can insert the dead stock here we livestock. There is a two stock, dead stock and livestock. Livestock is used to drive the job. Dead stock, dead center, live center. Dead center is used to support the job. Live center is used to rotate the job, to drive the job. Okay, what is the operation? It's a straight turning. That is a straight turning. Only straight turning. It is called a taper turning. It's a facing. Facing means only this is cleaning is called this facing. But the step turning means some depth. That is called a step turning. It's a different size of machines available in market. The length of the blade 1250 millimeter. Height of the center 150 millimeter. Height of the center means from base. This is a base. From base to spindle center. The spindle center to base, that is called height of the center, 150 millimeter. About 6 inches piece. But we can make a 12 inches dia of the job. You can tell what are the 6 inches. As the string over bed 300 millimeter, and the bed with 125 millimeter with the width. Bed width. That is spindle speed 3 inches. But we are having 4 speed of you know. 4 separate pulleys is there. We can make it for the speed, variable speed. The dia of the face plate 150 millimeter. That is called the 6 inches. Dia of the face plate outside is 300 millimeter. Inside outer. Outer dia is the size of most taper number 4. Actually, the fitter section is declared MP1, MP2, MP3. Most taper, that is a, but it has a MP4. The horsepower according to machine is 183.2 HP. Okay, care and maintenance to check all parts of the machine before switching on to fit the job properly in between center, dead center, live center setup. Properly fitting करने से there is no hole loose है तो the job will broken or इसे बाहर आएगा. Use always sharpen the turning tool. Sharp turning tool use करना चाहिए. Minimum gap required from job to tool rest. Tool rest job to tool rest का minimum gap होना चाहिए. Wear grease dead center end of wood. In the dead center is just to support the job, no? But nowadays we are using a revolving center. there is no the required no not needed to apply wax or grease. So that the revolving center is there, sir. There is no friction. Don't check the diameter while job machine running. अगर job running का time है तो outside काल पर से diameter check करना है और don't check the diameter of the job. And the screw face plate are tightly by hand. The screw faces the hand साथ में tight करना चाहिए. But nowadays face plate नहीं है, chuckers are also available. To hold the job, finished job. एक साइड अच्छा फिनिशिंग करने के वो होल्ड करने के इसे नाउ से स्मॉल स्मॉल चक थ्री जॉब चक टू फोर जॉब अवेलेबल टू होल्ड द जॉब रिमूव बोथ लाइव एंड डेड सेंटर व्हाई व्हेन दे आर नॉट इन यूज आफ्टर वर्किंग क्लीन द मशीन. This is a face plate. Okay, this is turning also for a different thing. They said these two are for rough turning. They finished it. These are the finished turning. Finished it for that. It says for making a grooves or parting surface. This tool is used for concave convex surfaces. Okay. We will now we start we'll stop the meeting. We will meet next time. Madam, hello. Hello, madam. Madam, hello.
हाँ जी सर बताइए.
Madam, I will close. I want to close the meeting.
Okay sir, no problem. Sir, I'll end the meeting, sir. Yeah,
thank you.